positioning of the shoes in the shoe plate. Then check each of the 8 screws that hold the shoes to the mounting plate. Unscrew them and screw them back, because I want to make sure they're not frozen, okay? And if any of those screws at all are rusted, I want to replace them, okay? Now, I know these have been done correctly, right, because I watched them on the boat.
Now, whip it into shape. Shape it up. Get straight. Go forward. Move ahead. Try to detect it. It's not too late to whip it. Whip it good. When a good time comes.